morning, Perry High School. It's Friday, October 23rd. I'm Dana.
And I'm Dominic.
So, Dominic, have you seen any good movies lately?
Oh, yeah. A couple days ago, I watched the new Hubie Halloween movie on Netflix. Yeah.
How'd you feel about it?
It was pretty good, better than I thought it was going to be, so that's good.
What was your favorite part?
When Shaquille O'Neal was at the end. That was pretty funny. It's always good to see him and stuff.
Yes, very much.
On to your lunch menu. Today for lunch, we'll be having a chicken patty sandwich, french fries, fruit, and milk.
All overdue books need to be returned or renewed. Please pay for lost books. Detentions will be issued Monday, October 26th, to all students with overdues.
The business department would like to congratulate the following BPA officers: President Kendall Sparks, Vice President Anthony Jones, Secretary Trey Barnett, and Treasurer Coleman Anderson. We'll be back after this message from SAD and Red Ribbon Week.
We hope you dressed in Perry gear to team up against bullying for Red Ribbon Week today. Monday's theme is Neon Day. Your future is too bright for drugs. Raid your parents' closet and break out the neon.
Woo-hoo!
Tonight, the football team takes on Dublin, Scioto, and Panthers Stadium at 7 in playoff football. Students needing tickets can stop by room 239, Mr. Brown's room, for two codes. Each code allows you to buy a ticket for $12. We have a limited amount of ticket codes, so it's a first come, first served. The game will also be available on pay-per-view. Tickets for pay-per-view can be purchased at perrylocal.org/live.
Attention math team, we will have practice on Monday, October 26th from 2:30 to 3:30 in room 219. Be there or be square.
Due to the football game tonight, the parking lots will need to be cleared immediately after school on Friday. If you have practice or a meeting, please check with your coach or advisor as to where to park.
Attention boys planning on trying out for basketball. Tryouts start Friday, October 30th. You must sign up by October 28th. Click the link in today's PHS News email to view specifics.
Remember, Perry High School, wear your masks at all times.
There you go.